Hello and welcome back, everybody, to some more Gekokujo. It's been, I think, a day or two since we last left off. I was just been doing tournaments and changing troops and getting some more recruitment, but I decided let's pick it up here since we got us a thingy thing where we gotta do some stupid bullshit with him. Probably fail, whatever. Ooh. Come on. Let's take the field. There we go, but yeah, welcome back, Gekokujo, Mountain Blade, yeah, all that fun stuff. So you guys are gonna follow me, and I want my archers. Oh, a decent way. I don't know, is this new armor? Did I have this before? It's been a while. It's been a bit since I played, so. Yeah, no. Do I have any archers, or is this mainly a buttload of infantry? Mainly a buttload of infantry. So let's have you guys form three ranks. Have you hold over there. Get our archers about right there. Sorry, I feel like my mic's a little close to my mouth. So these guys just aren't gonna move. Okay, so that means archers there, infantry just follow. I'm walking so slow. Do do do. But yes, so I've just been swapping out the Sato returnees for Sato exiles so I can recruit them up. I've been doing tournaments, so I got a couple more thousand Koku. To goof around with, so that's something. And just overall, just planning on what I'm gonna do next. Thanks. Fucking couldn't see, jackass. Okay, let's get these guys to hold right there. Looks like they're not in the best firing position. Let's actually have you guys form one rank. I want you all getting shot for no reason. Two ranks. Alright, and infantry charge. Spears, fucking spears. My guys should do good in this fight. I feel like they should. Fuck that tequila. I love them, but fuck them. That's a master archer. Seriously, one of my officers was killed? Really? Out of all the people? Oh, good. Yeah, no. Yeah, yeah. Just keep killing him. I have lost three officers to one thing of cavalry. That is so stupid. You know how expensive and hard it is to train those motherfuckers? God damn it. Ah, oh, man. All right. Load already? That would be great. Whoosh! I fucking hit him! Oh my god! 3 officers killed. One of my Hatamoto guard was killed? Are you... I'm a little salty. Just a little bit. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. All mine now. God damn it, man. Do I want gunners or archers? I want gunners. I've had this discussion with myself so many times. But I want the gunners. Move that up. Alright, why are you down there? Get up there. Alright, so let's talk to you real quick. Let's see your skills. Your skizzles. Let's get you some more first aid and then upgrade your pole arm, I guess. And then you. So your skills, what is power draw? Is strength. So let's upgrade your strength a little bit more. And your pathfinding. And you're two-handed. That's all good. I need to get them some better armor. That's expensive. Made peace. Okay. Because it made absolutely no sense for them to be at war with each other in the first place. So, you know. Right? Yeah. Okay. So we're just literally first. Oh, can we not recruit any volunteers? Alright. Fine. Just gonna accompany him. We're just gonna follow him around, because I'm not getting that stupid, oh, you failed this quest, because you weren't fucking on his butthole. Because, you know, buttholes are fun to be on. Oh, sex joke. Oh, yeah. I've got a defensive pack. Prick. And then go back to accompanying this butt cheek. And then we're gonna go here. Do accompany. Oh, okay. Quest completed. That means I can go do whatever the fuck I want. That means I want to go kill some looters. I'd actually rather kill some Shinano rebels like Dim. Because they can be better stuff. Attorneys, and then marksmans, and then the other ones will be retainers. Yo-yo. I definitely need to get a bigger party. When I was saying in the last episode, I do remember this, but I was like, oh yeah, you know, I just want to go and go up north and take over those things. I was like, I don't even have a party to fucking... It's not even 100 strong. I was like, that's kind of an issue. 'Cause I'm gonna need some numbers on my side. I mean, even if I had... say 50 Hatamoto guard and then 50 master samurai gunners. One, that's expensive. Two, it's not enough. Sadly. I think I missed the one I was actually aiming for. Yeah, we need to get you better uniforms. I want my skirmishers to get kills. And then again, my guys are getting knocked down. Getting shot, so. Alright, let's get the archers up here. Come on. Let's actually have the infantry pull back. You son of a bitch. Alright. Get them moving that way. Oh, is he coming back? Did you fuck up? No, I can't see. He's gone. Alright, fair enough. That little shit can't go. Oh, I see him. Nope. Is that him all the way the fuck out there? Yeah, probably. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. Come on, give me the thing. There we go. Gunners, and then you're the tainer. We'll stay down there, I guess. Let's keep on kicking some more rebel butt. Okay, this is better. Let's get you guys over there, and then let's have you guys over here. Then we'll have you guys form through ranks. Because, I mean, I got a good, solid infantry corps with these automotive guard. I mean, these guys are just tanks. I really wish they would use their Nodachis. But, you know. There's still something said about having Ashigaru in your armies, though, because cavalry spears. One kind of beats the other. Not in this game, though. You guys have got to be shitting me. You guys as bad as leading as I am? So, fire, you fucker. Alright, yeah, that's cool, because I only clicked like fucking 70 million times. You ain't running from me. Alright, yep, he's not running. There we go. Who are you? Oh, you're an exile. I was like, why are you naked in my army? I does not employ naked people in my army. Apparently I do. Some more gunners, veterans. Ooh, you have peasant women. Therefore, I must liberate them from you. But I don't have any space for them. Fucker! Want some Onibushi in my army, goddammit. Oh, did that guy really join me? Alright, fair enough. Go get him, man. Go get him, Kojima. Kojima. I can't say that. Fucking Metal Gear Solids. Kojima. Oof. Let's just do infantry charge and then archers. Judge. Archers follow. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum Okay, so archers over there. Get my Yeah, I was about to say, are any of these my troops? I can tell the ones fucking clad in so many different colors are mine. Or at least they're my followers. Which is kind of sad, but you know, it works for me. Why such delay on firing? I will never understand. Yeah, most of these guys are gonna rout. Mine. Fuck. Meh. Come on. Hurry the fuck up. There we go. God damn it. You know what? It's gonna happen. I'm gonna have Onibushi in my army. Female warriors, best kind of warriors. I just need to make sure you don't die until you're actually good. It does. It takes a long time for them to become Onibushi. And they're so fragile until that point. Alright, goods merchant, sell all these shitty things, and then let's get some food. Some soybeans. It's probably a waste of money. I'll try those. 60? Fuck that. I get this. I get so much more out of it. Is your friend shower in here? Nope, just Francisco. Goodbye, Francisco! Okay, let's get the fuck up here. Go, 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 go. Small band of enemies. Oh. Who's up here? Oh. That don't need help. So let's head on back up to Sato real quick. To manage the garrison, you can have all the returnees because they're really useless. Retainer, please. You can have the veteran spearmen and the elite skirmishers. So what I got, 25? Pretty much, so... Oh, that's right. It takes a while for me to get trained Onibushi. I'm thinking of the other submod that I've been playing a lot, where they have to go through, like, agent and all this other crap. So, never mind. I lied. I'm a liar. I non-truthed you. I apologize. Okay, let's get some more volunteers. I'm getting a lot more gunners, so... Yeah. Let's get all this going. It's an attack. You're not very smart. Like, for real, though. You done fucked up trying to attack me. Like, I don't understand who in the right mind would look at me and say, you know what, let's go fuck him up. But then again, some people just have a death wish. Okay, so spears, let's get a couple marksmen and some more retainers, and then gunners, and then master gunner, and that's how good that does. And that was fast. It was fast. Okay, let's get down here. Dems, recruiting Dems. I need a friend zeller, goddammit. Traveler, Francisco. God. Alright, let's go see what we can poke. Get some experience. Ikowiki and the Uesugi of the defensive pack. What? Hell no, that's blasphemy. Them. They are my target. Oh yeah, I'm losing money. Ugh, yeah. Sorry, I know these preparation episodes are not the most fun to watch, but, I mean, it's necessary, unless I were to just cheat and get myself an army, which I can totally do, so. But I don't wanna. I want a fucking different helmet, though, I can tell you that much. I'm starting to hate this helmet. How far away are the rebels? Are the rebel lines and a traitor? Here. Oh, nope. Okay, they're over there. I can't fucking see. And let's form four ranks. Let's form three ranks. Actually, we'll just... I cannot, for the love of God, fucking see where I'm putting that thing. Hello, boys. Alright, skirmishers, this is the part where you get kills. I should definitely see my master gunner get at least fucking three kills out of this. Ow. Oh my fucking god, I'm taking so many shots. Okay, go. My skirmishers are useless. Noska. Noska. Alright, he's gonna escape. But no, he won't, because he turned around like a dumbass. Alright. More strength, because I want to get this up to 7-7. Because I feel like that will be useful. More inventory management. And then just upgrade my archery, because what the hell, why not? Are you really running at me? Do you think that's smart? Apparently you do. Fire! Fuck. Just would not fire. It's been a while since I've done matchbox. Because I think sparkle sticks are useless. Except for in sieges. Pretty good in sieges. Let's get my arches. There. Oh, Hanamoto Guard got him. Perfect. Perfect. Just perfect. Tick, 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 tick. Now that should have got me a lot of experience. Veteran retainers. More retainers. Trained. Scrum, 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 scrum. Spears. Yeah, I'm not even... not even gonna mess around with that. Yeah. Any money is good money. That's how I'm looking at this. And spear, spear, spear. Scrubs. Trained. Trained. Oh, you know what? I can't do this. I have to move this bullshit up. Up. That up. Let's have this right there. Let's have these right under them. Usuki marksmans. Or above skirmishers. Master gunner should be above that. And then gunner should be above. Okay, I think my OCD is fine now. Oh man, that was gonna drive me nuts, I'm sorry. Tick, 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 tick. Okay, so I should be able to get some fishies. Yes? I want some fishy. tick, 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 tick. Look how much food we got now. I'm gonna go sell some of it. Because that's how cool I is. Yeah, alright. Let's go sell some fishies. We'll keep a lot of it, but we'll sell some. Definitely don't have to worry about food anymore, which is nice. I'll just be a spirit in place. Come on! Boom, boom, boom. Bam, bam, bam. How much money do we have? Not a lot. Jesus. All right, because I've been upgrading troops. I forgot a million times. It might be time to raid a village. And then people really don't fucking like you when you do that. They're like, are you mad?
You raid a village.
It's like, well, suck my butt. Ooh. Do you want to die? You want to die. You want to die. I still have my heart about it, right? Yeah, I think I do. So follow me. I have archers. Form 3 ranks. Form 4 ranks. Because I'm just expecting the fucking cavalry bonsai at any goddamn point in this, because you know they do it. You know they do it. they fucking love doing that. All right, infantry about right there, and then like I said, skirmishers about right there. How'd that miss? Why do I not have any of my gunners? You useless. Useless game. Give me my elite troops first, and then give me my shit troops. That's how that works. I see quite a few officers in this party. Now, don't you hold your ground. Aim it for the agent. About right there. Okay, and infantry charge. Oh, shit. You need to die. Okay, I got it. Fuck blocking. It's for pansies. Fuck him up. Oh, no! Fucking, why? Out of all the troops gotta kill, gotta be one of my hard model guard. You know how expensive those are. Okay, infantry pull back to here. Come on, my troops. Skirmishers kills now. Oh my fucking Jesus. Got him. This is where a horse would be really nice, about right. About right now. They still have more. Man. Alright, pull back. No, it's just skirmishers. Thank you for actually firing when I clicked. Okay, my skirmishers aren't firing anymore.
Hey, big boys!
Yeah, we win, alright. Fucking, I can't believe they killed one of my Horimoto guard. Bastards. He was the one person to die, too. This is gonna get expensive. Look at my money, just dropping like it's nothing. Dropping like it's hot. Oh yeah, I upgraded all my officers in the Honda Guard. I was like, you know what? Fuck it, I'm done. Yay, stuff I can sell. Bam, 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 bam. Alright. Alright. Officers. Gunners. Master Gunner. Elite. And now we need to go back here. Sell the things. Do the party upgrades. Do that. Do the gunner. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, so I feel like that is gonna do it for this episode, everybody. I think this ran a little bit longer than it should have. On Friend Seller. Fucking some bitch. Alright. That's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed. This has been Rage Running. I'll see you all next time.